gentlemen, that was Eric Whittaker and over 2,000 young friends who've sent us their voices from 80 countries to form a virtual youth choir for this special occasion, with thanks also to the National Youth Choir of Scotland.